Hi, welcome to this warm-up video. It's 15 minutes long, so let's get started before we are wasting time. Okay, this is graded for pole dancers who are about to start pole dancing. So, first we start with the wrists. You are going to rotate them, put your palms together, cross your fingers, and just rotate and rotate. Change your directions, okay? And then you can just shake your hands and take head side to side. Close your eyes and look up and down. Keep your teeth together. Especially when you go up, it's a nice stretch to your jaw. Then full rotation to your head. Change direction. Good. Okay. And we are going to do the shoulders, but we are going to go the wide squat. Take your hips flat, shoulder wide, knees little out, toes little out. You squat. At that moment, you wing your hands up. Squat and swing your hands up and down, up and down. Remember to keep your glutes engaged when you come up, so you will use that bum muscles. Stay down in the squat. Now, keep your hand in level in here. And two tiny circles and feel the burn in your legs. Change direction. And pulse in front, your palms in front and pulse your hands to in front. And back. Change your palms facing back also. Yeah. Okay, hands loose. Come up. So you can shake your legs. Swim backwards. Do slowly. So you keep the muscle engaged. Like I say that maybe wrong, but you really use that muscle. You think about the muscle all the time, so you feel you are using the muscle. It's like you are having a dumbbell or something heavy on your arm when you are doing this. So you're not just drawing it. Both hands at the same time to backwards. These are supposed to do control it and using the muscle to warm up the muscle, not to just throw hands around. And change direction to in front. Okay. T-shirt is not the best with this microphone. I'm sorry. Keep your hands in level here. Lean on your pole. step in front and slide. So your legs are 90 degrees. In here. And hands in here. Keep your hands here. I'm going to face here. So open your legs a little wider. And go up and down. Now if you have some tiny pole top, maybe put on some towel so you can slide. This is why I use teasers. And last one, you can take your hands down. We stay here. Pull your legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come up. Shake them. Shake them. Oh, feel the burn. Okay, I had little technical issues, so I had to switch my camera. Hope the quality is still okay. So now we are going to put knees together, go down here and up, down and up, hands again here, down and up. Last one. Good. Shake the legs. Great. Oh, this feels so good. Give a little stretch then, straight afterwards. Okay. We are going on the downward facing dog. Take your hands high. And breathe in and out. Walk to that downward facing dog. Walk with your feet so you get comfortable to keep your feet down. And bum up. Try to press your hand between your arms. Hand, I mean head. Okay. Yep. Trying to be perfect triangle. I'm not. I feel the stiffness in my thighs, so that's why we are doing the warm up. Take your right leg between hands and hands up. Look at the sky. Nice back bend here. And swim in front, okay? Like you're diving above your leg. So back bending and dive. You back bend, you dive. Keep doing. Last one. Put your hands down. Now circle your whole body. Change direction. This opens hips really well. And kick the leg back right next to left leg. And let's do the same thing to left leg. So leg between hands, hands up, little backbending, back stretching, whatever you want to say, and dive and stretch. Dive. Use your pole if you need to support you. So this gives a nice arch to your back, and this diving stretch the back, reverse. Okay, hands down and circle the whole body. Change direction. And legs together, little walking with them. Feel how your triangle feels. I mean your downward facing dog. Triangle is so much faster to say. Why this is downward facing dog? I mean it's more like triangle. Okay, now dive. Cobra and arch your back even more. Come on your fours, cat and cow. So cat and cow, cat and cow. Because of the technical issues, I don't know how much we have done this warm up and how much we are supposed to do. I had a timer on the phone we are using right now to record this, and it's on pause, so back. Come to your neutral position, just feel how it feels good. Because it feels good. Yeah. Put your palms up, facing up. Yeah. And just squeeze your hands in a fist. Good. That gives you more strength in here and wakes up the muscles on your arms. Let's do quick stretching and end this video. So just lean on your left leg. Open your hips and legs to a deep kneeling position. What is this called? Your right leg is straight and your left knee is busy. I forgot the words. To the right side first. Just, oh my god, where are my words? I forgot them. You know what to do, just to look at the video. Yeah, my mind is forgetting words now. Okay, now left leg straight and right leg is bended You can support yourself with your hands, like I do, or being here, but this doesn't stretch so much if you are sitting on your bum. So hold on from pole or hands. Legs wide open and standing up. Hands here and swing, swing, swing. And lean on your left leg. Lean on, that was the word one I was looking for. Or something similar. And the right leg. And here, open your arm up the sky and look at the sky. And change the leg. So now I'm facing my left leg, looking at the sky. I grab with my right hand. My left hand is up the sky. Opposite hand, opposite leg. Great. Walk your legs together and come up standing. I hope your body is warm. Mine are. You can do a little hip rolling if you feel you need to. But yeah. Thanks for watching. I hope I can cut this mood because I really had issues there. Bye.